What are you doing in the kitchen of Count von Tripper? You must pay.
What do you want for breakfast?
This is good.
You did write your folks that letter about us, didn't you?
Of course I did.
Because if you didn't, after you promised...
Vicky, a couple of weeks ago, I sat down and I wrote my folks a long, beautiful letter telling them everything about you.
Did you say nice things about me in the letter?
Vicky, that letter could be set to music.
Aw, that's sweet.
And one of these days, I'm gonna mail it. E.C. Taylor cooked at the Cove in Oregon.
Oregon, bad waves, great parties.
And Eugene's by the beach in San Diego.
San Diego, great waves, bad parties.
Much. Do you realize that if you save just 10 cents a chicken, you'd be saving hundreds of dollars?
Hundreds? Boy, that's not chicken feed, is it?
Vicky?
No, not Vicky. Ricky. Oh. Sometimes I have trouble with my V's and R's. He's my boommate.
Kind of person is this Ricky?
He's just your average red-blooded guy who likes to dress up in women's clothes.
What was canceled?
Your flight was canceled.
Why are you whispering?
I have a sore throat.
Oh, poor baby.
Shh. My ears are sore, too.
Oh. Don't tell me. You are Ricky.
Ricky?
And you know Jack is right. With the proper makeup, you could be cute.
That's right. Vicky and I live together.
Oh,
Jack, you finally said it.
Yes, I did. Aunt May, I'd like you to meet my wife.
Your wife? I interrupted you. You wanted to ask me something.
Yes. Yes, I did. What do you think of my son-in-law here?
Hi, Vicky and I are not.
We're not married.
Not married?
Not yet.
I'm as shocked as you are.
Herman? Who's Herman?
Well, he's a gentleman that I've been keeping company with.
Runs in the family. But we've got work to do.
Now?
Yes, now. We're going to straighten out these books if it takes all day.
All day?
Cunt.
Cunt?
I swear I never saw that Mercedes parked behind me.
Mercedes.
Brand new one, too.
Oh, my God.
It's time, Kemosabe.